Obviously, follow him. Follow him. Then take a picture. Hurry up, hurry up.
Let's all say hello to Snow White together. Ready? Hello.
Oh, but it wasn't an echo. It was someone I'd never seen before.
The prince had heard Snow White singing from a distance, and he was drawn to her beautiful voice.
Goodness, I couldn't speak to strangers. My stepmother wouldn't allow it. So I ran back to my room. He was so charming and handsome, I couldn't resist peeking back from my window. My stepmother's mom became so jealous, I was forced to run away. I ran deep into the forest, and was all alone and so afraid. Until I looked up to see the friendly eyes staring back at me, just as friendly as all of you.
But you see, all of the forest witches had heard Snow White, and were drawn to the fire.
They were all so friendly, I knew everything would be all right. So I asked the lady where I could sleep for the night.
And all of the animals led Snow White through the woods and into the clearing where they found a perfect place for her to stay. Do you remember what it was?
What was it? A cottage.
Mm-hmm.
It looked just like a doll's house. It was so adorable. I went up to the door and I knocked it quietly and friendly.
There was no answer.
No, not yet. A little louder this time.
And still no answer.
I peered inside. Well, I tried to peer inside, but the windows were so dirty I couldn't see through. So I carefully opened the door. When I called out, hello, may I come in? And I looked around.
But there was nobody inside this little cottage.
Oh, no, but there were seven cute little chairs. So I guess the seven little children must have been. Well, the table where the dishes should be just didn't match it what I saw.
Well, there was a pickaxe, a stocking, and a shoe. There, same
home. Well, from the looks of things, they could use someone to take care of them. So I told the birds, the deer, the rabbits, and the squirrels, perhaps we could tidy things up and surprise them. And that day we began to Yes, we hummed and whistled a merry tune. Would you like to hum along with me?
Good idea, Snow White, everyone. Just whistle while you work.
Yeah. let Mama take pictures.
Turn around, girl. Chrissy, turn.
Thank you.